A woman died after driving her SUV into a lake at Frank Holton State Park in Centerville around 7:20 last night. A witness called 911 to report a vehicle in the water with a young woman inside. Multiple dive teams were called and they recovered the woman's body about an hour later. First responders have not said what caused the SUV to crash into the water.